children. Thank you for all the hard work that you're doing. It shows. And I know right now it's a lot of hard work. It has been a great year. It's unbelievable to see them and become right now. They're ready to go to preschool. You think that they don't listen, they just want to be, not really, they like the challenge. Yeah, come and give a hug to mom and then go back, all right? The art styles that they're willing to do, that was the bear thing. You see, it's painting with frozen paints, and painting with trucks and cars. And rubbing our initial when we did letters. And using shapes to make a birdhouse.
Let him play with it.
And we don't know how to write, but we have our hands printed. And some of us were bringing up Play-Doh time, where we learned how to walk together. And also do other things, you know, we can drive cars now, we don't need to drive cars. And also we reasoned a lot this year. For example, in the gym, we could push things and I would say, no, we're not pushing. Push the car? No, they would say no, so. Yeah. Anyway. Our little program this morning includes some songs. Some songs that we used throughout the year. The songs that brought us together and made us a nice group of friends. So the first song that we're gonna sing is the song just before we sit down to have lunch. So, friends, are you ready?
Yes.
You're gonna go back? James?
Hi, Genevieve. Genevieve. She knows singing.
All right, Genevieve, would you like to come?
Genevieve.
Did you want to bring her here? Well, I mean, it's up to you.
Maybe.
Flash for Aubrey.
I will call Aubrey.
Aubrey!
Hands up. Hands up.
Aubrey ready?
Open. Shut up. Give a little tap. Open. Shut them. Lay them. Our prayer. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. That's, and then we started.
Yay!
This is the song that we sing as we start our circle time. And it goes. How are you? How are you? How are you today, friend? Yay!
Okay. Hi, I'm Peter Arsino. I'm a principal. I just wanted to say congratulations for little ones. They have made a lot of growth this past year, and I've been kind of stopping by and seeing the wonderful
Thank
work
so
that
much.
Ms. Mina and Mr. Hines have been doing with the kids. So I just wanted to wish everyone a wonderful summer. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay. And are you ready for another song?
Huh?
because we are ready to go to preschool. And so we are ready, and sometimes when you're ready to go somewhere else, you say your goodbye song. And we use a lot this goodbye song just before we go home. So it's time to say goodbye to all my friends.
Come on, Aubrey.
It's time to say goodbye to all my friends. It's time to say goodbye. Blow a kiss. Lots of kisses. And wait, goodbye. It's time to say goodbye to all my friends. And hello, preschool.
Yay!
Coming. I know it's kind of difficult this time of the day, but thank you for making it for us. And
thank you
for everything.
Thank you. You guys have done an awesome job with our children.
Thank you.
Bring it to mommy.
Say thank you, Aubrey.
Good job, Aubrey.
Let's go, James.
Bring it to mom.
Okay.
No.